Ulfric Stormcloak. Some here in Helgen call you a hero, but a hero doesn't use a power like the voice to murder his king and usurp his throne. You started this war, plunged Skyrim into chaos, and now the Empire is going to put you down and restore the peace.
It's nothing. Carry on.
Yes, General Tullius. Give them their last rites.
As we commend your souls to Aetherius, blessings of the eight divines upon you.
Talos, shut up and let's get this over with.
As you wish.
Come on! I haven't got all morning. My ancestors are smiling at me, Imperials. You say the same.
You Imperial bastards!
Justice!
Death to the Stormcloaks!
As fearless in death as he was in life.
Next, the Breton! I said, next prisoner.
What in oblivion is that?
Sentries, what do you see?
What is that thing?
Could the legends be true?
Legends don't burn down villages.
Again in Sovngarde, brother. Looks like we're the only ones who made it. That thing was a dragon, no doubt. Just like the children stole from the legends. The harbingers of the end times. We better get moving. Come here, let me see if I can get those bindings off. There you go. You may as well take Gunnar's gear. Needing it anymore. Get that armor on. Give that axe a few swings. I'm going to see if I can find some way out.
Ah, this one's locked.
Let's see about that gate. Damn. No way to open this from our side.
It's the Imperials! Take cover!
Imperials had the key.
See if you can unlock that door.
That's it. Come on, let's get out of here before the dragon brings the whole tower down on our heads.
Get it open with some picks. Might need that gold once we get out.
Well, anything useful, then let's go.
fight!
There he goes. Looks like he's gone for good this time. No way to know if anyone else made it out alive. But this place is going to be swarming with Imperials soon enough. We better clear out of here.